Good morning, beautiful. Hey, lazy ass, get up. Good. Hey y'all, this is a girl Mink, and today I would be telling you about winter morning routine. Now I know you must be thinking ki yaar winter morning routine dude subah utha to jata hai nahi, upar se routine follow karo wo bhi sardiyon mein, why? Well, it's because that's a proven fact that majority of entrepreneurs and overachievers has been following this diligently to have a better life. So let's get on with it. So I start my morning by wearing a warm sweater kyunki kulfi na jame. Okay. So now that's sorted, I make sure to hydrate myself. Because it's like ki raat ko hum pani peete hain, then we sleep for a stretch of say 7 or 8 hours or maybe 6. So it's very important to hydrate our bodies once we get up. Alright, so the next thing that we're gonna do is some light reading. Main ye nahi keh rahi ki ek ghanta padhte raho. Just read for say 10 minutes or 15 minutes. Timer laga ke padh lo. And it's very important that we should read the right kind of books in the morning. So please do not take out your favorite murder mysteries aur usko subah mat padhne baith jana. You should read something like some self-help book or something motivational taki aapke din ka pura tone us book se set ho sake. Alright, time's up. We move to another segment which is called meditation. Isme kuch bhi nahi karna hai. There are a variety of meditation available, but just to start with, you can play some meditation music on YouTube and yeah, I know I look funny. Even mujhe shoot karne mein bhi bahut hansi aa rahi thi. But ye segment dikhana bahut important hai. You just need to breathe deeply. You need to feel your breath. You need to understand what is going inside of you and just calm yourself. You must focus at things, one thing at a time. The laptop, fan, window, book, and that's sorted. Finally, some me time. But hey, you're not allowed. Okay, so once you're fresh and happy, it's now time to follow a skincare routine. Main bahut hi simple sa skincare routine follow karti hu. I'm no expert on this, but I'm going to tell what I do. So I wash my face with some clean water, and then I apply a good amount of face wash. I rub it on my skin and then I wash it away. Afterwards, I pat dry my skin. Next number comes for the toner. So I apply some toner on cotton ball and gently clean my skin. Meanwhile, the toner is seeping in my skin, I now use some lip scrub and gently exfoliate my lips. Why? Because in winters, I have this case of really dry and chappy lips. Next, what I do, I apply some mild scrub and I scrub away those dead cells and impurities. And yep, I look cute as a wee Barbie. Then some pat drying and finally concluding this by applying some petroleum jelly on my lips. Bhai, ab bari aati hai apne mast mast do nain ka dhyan rakhne ki. By that I mean, it's time to apply some eye gel. So I take a good amount of eye gel and I apply it above and below my eyes. But make sure you don't get in your eyes, okay? Next thing I do is apply some cold cream because hello, it's winters. Hamari skin bahut dry ho jati hai, bahut flaky ho jati hai. We always feel so chapped and dehydrated. So it's really, really essential that we use a good amount of cold cream before we leave our houses. And yeah, ye shisha aa gaya hai, but I can't help anything about it. And since I told you that I'm no expert about these things, so I'm just showing you what I do. So I know I look so freaking funny while doing all this. So you can just do this thing by making funny faces like me. Yeah. You can apply the stuff anywhere you want to, but the thing is, you should apply. Yeah. Finally, it's time to exercise. Since I'm a person, just exercise karna pasand nahi hai, so this is my way. But I'm not gonna show you. Finally, aap is routine ko khatam kar sakte hain by saying some powerful affirmation that is saying good things, and then you express gratitude to God and to higher beings and to everything around you that you have in your life for which you are grateful.
Hi guys, so that was my morning routine, especially for winters. I hope that you liked it because I put a lot of effort just to shoot that for you because it was crazy, you know, doing all that things, wearing that oversized sweater, which I was. Crazy. Anyway, if you like the video, make sure you like, subscribe and comment to the video and even share it with your friends because that would make me feel that you want to see more of me and so I would create it more often. I don't know if I'm looking at the right place because the flash is too flashy, so I cannot concentrate. It's like making me even stammer, which I don't do, so it's crazy. Anyway, so make sure you do that and I hope that you like the video. Please leave in the comment below what other videos you want to see so I make sure that I will delivering that to you. And yeah, happy holidays, have fun, love, Mink.